golden hair of Sif, wife of Thor. Why Loki cut it off, only Loki knows. But Thor was less than pleased. Loki wisely chose to make amends. A new head of hair for Sif, finer than the last. And so he set off for Svartalfheim. At Loki's request, Ivaldi's sons made for him tresses of the purest gold, which would fix to Sif's scalp and grow as real hair would. Loki had what he needed, but now that he had seen what the master smiths of Svartalfheim could do, he wanted more.